Leonardo da Vinci gained a reputation as both a painter and a scientist. However, an interesting fact that many people do not know is that Leonardo was left-handed. That is, left-handed. Since being left-handed was outside the norms accepted in society at that time, Leonardo mostly hid this situation.